Today, we are going to do characteristics of LDR. This is a circuit diagram for the characteristics of LDR experiment. You have an RPSU, one kilo ohm resistor, then a voltmeter, ammeter, and an LDR. LDR is light dependent resistor. So this is the LDR. It is a two terminal device. LDR, you can see this is light dependent resistor. As the intensity of the incident light increases, the resistance decreases. That is a property of LDR. This is the model graph. You can see the model graph. As the distance increases, the resistance increases. Connect the circuit of the LDR experiment as per the circuit diagram. Now, using the RPSU, set a constant voltage of about 15 volts by varying this RPSU. You set a voltage of about 15 volts in this voltmeter. Then you can use your mobile phone or any torch light so that you can flash the light on this LDR starting at a distance of 1 centimeter from the LDR. You can use a scale, and from here to here, you first you measure the distance, and from here you place your mobile flash or torch at a distance of 1 centimeter above the LDR and measure the voltage and the current in the voltmeter and the ammeter respectively. Now, I am flashing the mobile torch, mobile flashlight, at a minimum distance. You can see, for example, approximately I kept a distance of about 1 centimeter from the LDR. You can see the mobile flash, and you can see the current at a distance, that is when the incident light on the LDR is at a closer distance, that is when the intensity of the light, incident light, is high, there is maximum current in the ammeter. And similarly, you can note down the draw in the voltmeter. So you need to note down both the voltmeter readings and the ammeter readings. As I increase the distance of the incident light on the LDR, you can see the current slowly decreases and the drop increases. So now I am increasing slowly the intensity of the incident light from the LDR. You can note down the ammeter values, that is the current in the ammeter is slowly decreasing, which means that the resistance becomes high as the distance increases. Once again, I am showing you now at a closer distance, you can see the current is high. When I increase the distance, you can see the current decreases, which means that there is a variation in the resistance. So the LDR property is, as the intensity of the incident light is higher, the resistance is less. As the intensity of the incident light is, distance is increased, the current decreases, so resistance is more. You can tabulate the readings and plot the graph for distance versus resistance.